Looks like a medieval version of a Stargate. I wonder where it goes.
It's a portal to a fabulous place. Whoever crosses this portal becomes a king, and any desire is fulfilled nearly instantaneously, from the most succulent delicacies to the most beautiful women.
Yeah, of course. So, you want me to get into this thing? Who knows what horrendous death awaits at the other side? I see you still take me for an idiot.
By no means. I was just answering your question.
Well, I'm definitely not going. Although, wait a minute. You know that I know that you want me dead. Therefore, you know that I should never trust you if something very tempting comes up, since it'll be a trap. If you really don't want me to go through that portal, you should just say the opposite, right? You encourage me to go, so I should refuse. You know what, Zira? You have been very kind to inform me of the wonders on the other side of the portal. Yes, I'm going to enter it, because I trust you.
No!
No? Why not? You just told me that there's a fabulous place on the other side. Are you trying to be clever?
Do not go into the portal or you will die!
Is that right? Isn't this just what you want? Me to die so you can be free? What are you hiding, Zira? What's out there that you don't want me to see?
This portal leads to the depths of the mountain where Draconius lives, the second of the Great Guardians.
Isn't that better for you? If Draconius kills me, the echo of your laughs will resonate all around the castle. You're worried that I could kill him, aren't you? You already saw how I handled that little sandworm from Arrakis and—
Once again, you are mistaken. If you fall here in the castle, I will be free again. But if you find death out there, I will never return.
So that's the reason. You're afraid of being trapped in the depths of the mountain for all eternity. Okay then, now you have a good reason to help me as much as you can. Start talking, because I'm crossing through that portal right now.
Crazy fool! The portal is one way. Once you cross it, you will not be able to return. So you must use another method, like teleportation.
Okay. What else?
The depths are an inferno, with lava that kills on contact. Both the Great Draconius and creatures that dwell there are invulnerable to fire, but weak against cold. Use the magic of frost against them as much as you can. Moreover, bring many healing potions and have them ready. Do not hesitate to use them, and try to keep yourself uninjured.
Wow, Zira, you're really helpful when you want to be. Your master is very lucky to have you as a servant. Thanks for the advice. And don't worry, I don't want to die.
Wait!
What's up?
Before invoking Draconius, let me give you some advice.
Scared, are ya? What can you tell me?
The force of his attacks will make you fall back, so you must avoid being near the edges to avoid falling into the lava. Seek refuge from his fire under a solid roof, and do not hesitate to use healing potions to heal any burns. Moreover, Draconius always attacks from the air. Use frost magic or a bow against him. And most importantly, if your life is in danger, teleport yourself to the castle.
Wow, Zira. Thanks for all this advice. I don't want to die. If things get ugly, I'll teleport back. And now, go, go, go! Killed a dragon on my own. Did you see that, Zira?
If I had a heart, I think it would have stopped.
Scared you, didn't I? I told you that you could trust me. Yeah, at the start I was scared when that big pile of lizard came up, but when I...
What are you waiting for?
Okay, okay. Let me pick up the key and coins, and we can go back to the castle.
Korabash Zera, your health has been restored.
Game saved.
Korabash Zera, your health has been restored.
Game saved.
Korabash Zera, your health has been restored.
Game set.
Thank you. Perfect! Perfect! Now I can make tea! Many thanks, stranger. May luck be with you.
Ahem. Aren't you forgetting something?
Forgetting what?
My coins.
Coins? What coins? I do not remember.
You don't? Maybe a couple of slaps will remind you.
Ah, yes! Now I remember! Here, you have coins.
Go. Here's your doll.
Thanks, mister! You're nice! Here, have my frog balloon. It likes to eat bugs.
Ancora Bosh Zera, your health has been restored.
Game saved.
Do you possess people?
Every time someone dares enter the East Entrance, I possess him and then lead him to his death.
Yeah, I already know that, but how often does this happen? Every day? Every 2 days?
every few years.
That's it?
To reach this castle is a hard task for the simple mortals of this world.
Then, when nothing's going on, what do you normally do?
Stay alert.
For years? You should take up a hobby.
A distraction would keep me from my vigil.
How boring. I'm sure that you cheer up when someone arrives.
Why should I cheer up?
Because it gives you something to do. You know, bring some action to a boring and monotonous existence.
It is possible that I feel some satisfaction when I slay an intruder.
You see? It shows you like action, dude. I'm sure you're getting a kick out of being trapped in my body, because you have an excuse to visit the whole castle and get some action.
Ancora Bosh Zera, your health has been restored.
Game saved.
Ancora Bosh Zera, your health has been restored.
Game saved.
Huh?
Ancora Bosh Zeta. Ancora Bosh Zeta, your health has been restored.
Game saved.
Huh?
Game save.
Ancora Bosh Zera, your health has been restored.
Game save.
Ancora Bosh Zera, your health has been restored.
Game saved.
On Korabash Zera, your health has been restored.
Game saved.
Like a heat aura scroll.
The heat aura spell is especially effective as protection from bees. You can buy as many as you want at Zoran's shop. The balloon frog eats small bugs and is particularly useful against bees, birds, and small spiders. Zoran sells scrolls that maximize your pet's energy.
Korabash Zera, your health has been restored.
Game saved.